2012 Bobcat S175 skid steer. So far, it seems to be a pretty nice unit. You see it going forward. He's going to back it up here. It has that 49 horsepower Kubota diesel engine, 2.4 liter. Has the Solid Flex airless tires. Really nice set of tires there. Front bucket with the changeable blade. This unit has around 3,000 hours, which really is not that bad. And again, so far, it seems to be doing what it needs to do. You saw it go forward. You saw it go backwards. You see him spinning around. Really nice unit. And again, it will need some work over there. It ain't perfect, but it's mainly some small stuff from what we noticed. Generally speaking, so far, it seemed to do what it needs to do. Just expect to spend a little bit of money on this unit. On an auction time, at Brookhouse Auctions, will it be bought?